since inception, we have been practicing with integrity, nurturing a caring culture, accepting responsibility, being accountable, respecting environment and people, and endeavoring to achieve the highest standards. Excellence in the art of producing quality hosiery products has taken us to international destinations, earned us global recognitions, and enabled us to partner with world's top brands and retailers. Our sustainability philosophy, focused on people, planet, and prosperity, works towards transforming the way we do business. From sourcing responsibly to reducing our carbon footprint, from supporting labor rights to taking care of our communities, while continuously growing our business. Alignment with UN Sustainable Development Goals warrants our valuable contribution to the world. With 2015 as baseline year, we have set sustainability targets for 2020, which underscore our long-term strategic priorities, pursuing our goal to build a diverse and empowered workforce. We are increasing women representation by 10% at all levels, including non-traditional roles, recruiting 50% females annually under the MTO program, and providing daycare facility for working mothers. Besides enhanced maternity benefits and Reconnect program, we aim to create employment for 20,000 workforce and regularly conduct capacity building trainings and encourage cross-functional careers. We will help transform lives by providing quality education to 4,000 underprivileged children by establishing 25 primary and secondary schools in partnership with the Citizens Foundation, by providing 500 young women and men access to technical and higher education through scholarships, equal access to education for 300 children with disabilities, and early childhood development and education to 200 children at Interloop daycare centers. We are improving well-being by enabling 3,000 people, including differently abled, to participate in multiple sports at national and international level, besides organizing multiple sports tournaments for Interloop employees. We have been active in promoting literary activities through festivals for 4,000 people, aspiring to provide free health care to 8,000 patients, promoting mental health by generating funds for research and diagnostics of Alzheimer's disease, and providing mobile health services to farm workers by collaborating with Better Cotton Initiative. In order to protect the planet for future generations, Interloop is committed to reduce energy consumption, water consumption, and greenhouse gas emissions by 15% each by 2020. Besides complying with various international standards and certifications, we are the first textile company in Pakistan to achieve ISO 50001 certification for energy management system. And Interloop Plant 4 is Pakistan's and region's first SOX production facility to achieve LEED Gold certification from U.S. Green Building Council. To reduce our carbon footprint, we have taken multiple initiatives by installing solar power, rice husk boiler, waste heat recovery boiler, and heat recovery system. As part of our holistic approach towards conserving water for the people and the planet, we have inducted high-tech washing machines equipped with nano-bubble technology, reducing water consumption by 95%, chemical consumption by 71%, and energy consumption by 48%, with zero liquid discharge. Our wastewater management system includes effluent treatment plants running 24/7 at all hosiery plants, treating dyehouse effluent to safe quality limits before discharging into the environment. We are constantly increasing the consumption of sustainable raw materials, including organic cotton, BCI cotton, and recycled yarns. Committed to achieve zero discharge hazardous chemical standards by 2020, we are eliminating the use of hazardous chemicals by managing input chemistry, compliance of manufacturing restricted substances list, and induction of certified raw materials. 90% of solid waste is being recycled and reused in multiple ways through waste management vendors, whereas hazardous waste is sent to the incinerator for safe disposal. Coal ash produced in boilers during steam generation is being used from manufacturing bricks through an eco-friendly method. Interloop's iPark signifies our concern for conserving nature and efforts for environmental sustainability. Recognizing our people, organizational values, and modern systems as the real agents of positive change, Interloop envisions to be the source behind transforming the lives of our stakeholders and communities and ensuring a cleaner and greener planet through sustainable business practices today and tomorrow.